here, Coney Island, Brooklyn, New York. After driving for like 30 minutes trying to find parking, we caved in. We spent $26 on parking. That's not bad, better than 30. So we caved. It's nice right here. They got a little 9/11 tribute to all the Brooklyn's finest who served during 9/11, who lost their lives. Pretty humbling. Coney Island, home of the Warriors. This Warriors is good, real good.
Hey guys, we're at Coney Island, New York.
Home of the Warriors, come out to play.
We got one of these rides.
I have a heart with SpongeBob taking off his face.
We don't even have a mask on. Look.
Yeah, I saw them. That nigga's Spider-Man. How hot do you think it is in there? Like, he's gotta go commando just to like keep warm. Or cool. So we are inside the Purple Dragon. And we're gonna spin around. You excited, Lily? So if you spin this right here, it goes around and around in a circle. Here, come sit next to me. And there goes mommy out there with Lucas. Yay! Hi, mommy. Say hi, mommy. It's pretty hot out here, but $5 for 20 tickets.
Hi, guys.
Here we go. All right, Lily, spin it. Whoa, woo. Whoa, I feel that in my tummy. Whoa.
Ring the bell.
going down. It's going down. Coney Island, we got our White Castle fixed. Yeah, buddy. Lily's not a fan of the hamburger, so she's chilling on these fries. Lucas, he's getting a little loose. Catch up on your French fries, sure, baby.
Sitting in the cool sand so we don't burn our little feet, right? This one's in a daze. What are you thinking of, Baba? You got ketchup all over your face. Yeah, cool fan?
See you guys when we get home. So yes, we're finally home from our trip to New York City, and we are glad the weekend went by quick, but it was also long.
Back to work.
We'll be back to work tomorrow morning. And if you guys like the video, please comment, share, and subscribe. Show us some love always. Thank you very much. Bye.
And my husband can't stop looking up at the World Trade Center.